Severin, first victory this season. Will it be one of many?
Yeah, you always hope that, but of course it's a really special one for me. It's my 10th, so finally double digits, and that's a really special one. And also the whole weekend, I didn't have that many weekends where I took 160 points out of it, and so I go with a good feeling from Tagil. I think that I'm on the right steps towards the four hills. I turned it a bit around this year. I didn't start as well as in the last years, but I'm getting better and better, and of course that's always what you want.
I think thanks to your performance, the four hills will be sold out very shortly.
Yeah, we hope this that all year, but I think the four hills, it's like Zakopane, they don't have too many problems to sell all the tickets, and so that's been a good test here yesterday, because there's also been a big crowd, and yeah, I'm really looking forward to Oberstdorf, because when you get there, that's the first time you see a really big stadium, really full in the year, and yeah, it's always great.
Today, when you heard about the cancellation of the second round, what was your first reaction? Yes, I won, or rather, damn it.
Yeah, it was first, I didn't really get it, because when Marinus took off his skis, then I thought, okay, they are gonna make a break, because they are gonna catch a pre-jumper. And then he put the skis on again, and then I thought, huh? And then he put it off again. And so it was like a little bit of uncertainty what they are gonna do about it, but then I heard from the other guys that it's cancelled, and yeah, you can't have bad feelings when you are leading and then they cancel it. But of course I would have really liked to make a second jump.
So what will be your impressions after this weekend and after whole stay in Nizhny Tagil?
Yeah, it's been a really good weekend, I think. With a place that's making the World Cup for a first time, it's always a bit difficult. But they made it quite good here for a first time, and so I think we are coming back. And yeah, it's also, I think they don't have problems having snow this time of the year, and that's also a thing that you want to have.
Okay, thank you very much, and congratulations.
Yeah, thanks.